Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of registering for the online banking service of DBS Bank. DBS Bank Limited, often known as DBS, is a Singaporean multinational banking and financial services corporation headquartered at the Marina Bay Financial Center in the Marina Bay district of Singapore. So, if you want to find out how you can enroll for the online banking service of DBS, then make sure to stick with me till the end of the video. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.dbs.com and hit it. You'll then be redirected to the official website of DBS Bank. Now, click on the login option that can be seen at the top right side of the screen and then go to DBS iBanking. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to this page. To start the enrollment process, click on the option Get Started. After that, you'll be asked for your identity type. So select the identity type and then enter the identity number accordingly. Once you have done that, enter your date of birth. You'll have to ensure your mobile number, mailing and email address is registered with the bank to complete the registration. To update your details, you can visit the page by clicking on the link that says page right here. Once you have done that, click on next. After that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the required details. Finally, you'll be able to register for the online banking service of DBS Bank. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.